Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Python on the Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of Python, you need to first simply go to favorite browser, and in that dashboard you need to just simply search with Python download and hit enter. And if you scroll down, you can see we have this python.org as our first source result. So here you need to just simply click on this download Python. I'll be putting this link in the description, so you can directly navigate to this link from the given link in the description. So here you can see we have this download the latest version of Python for Windows available to download. So just simply click on this download 3.11.4 and it's going to start downloading our latest version of Python. If you are using some other operating system like Linux, macOS, so then you need to proceed these links. So once our Python gets downloaded, you need to just simply click on this installer in order to install it on our Windows operating system. So here you can see install Python 3.11.4. So first thing that you need to do is you need to check this add python.exe to path. And after that, you need to just simply click on this custom installation. And when you click on that, it's going to show you these optional features. So here all options are rightly selected, so you need to keep this default and just simply click on next. And in here you need to select this install Python 3.11 for all users. This is really important. So once you select that, it will automatically going to set this, you know, customized install location over here. So after that, it is now ready. You can just simply click on this install button in order to install. It will ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes, and there you go. You can see our installation has rightly begun. So let's minimize our browser and I'll wait for a couple of minutes to get it finished installing on our system, and after that I'm again going to come back to this video. So welcome back, and now you can clearly see that our Python is rightly installed. So you can see setup was successful. So you can just simply close this. And now if you just simply go to your command prompt, so just simply search over here cmd, and if you just simply open your command prompt, and here just simply type Python and then just simply hit enter, you can see the latest version of Python, which is Python version 3.11.4, is rightly installed, and it is rightly shown here as well. So on this Python shell, that is this trademark triple arrow, if you just simply type print hello world and just simply hit enter, you can see that output hello world is rightly shown. Similarly, if you want to add two number like 5 plus 2, it will show 7. So if you want to perform the same in our Python idle, so just simply type idle, it will going to show you this idle over here. So just simply launch our Python idle, and here in this Python idle 3.11.4, here also you can do that same thing, like print hello world. See, it is properly shown. Similarly, if you want to create a new file, like create a new file and assign a couple of value, like a equal to 5, b equal to 2, and let's say you want to print addition of these two number a plus b, so you need to go to first file and save this file as some prog1. Okay, save this file. Yes, save. And if you just simply go to run and click on run module, you can see that summation of these two number a plus b, that is I plus 2, is 7, is rightly shown. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Python on Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.